So behind me, we have clothing items worn by all of the main cast members and friends. We have, starting with Rachel, Joey, Monica, Chandler, Phoebe, and Ross.
Ross's apartment that Rachel moves into eventually from the second.
I think Chandler, of all of the men in the show, is most associated for his costumes. So that item is going to be very exciting for people. He wears it right before he and Monica get married. He asks her if she'll be taking his last name, Bing, and she says, no, absolutely not, that's weird. But he takes it well. So that's a great piece. I love the Rachel sweater because she wears it in a very funny episode when she babysits Ross's son, Ben, for the first time, and she doesn't really know what to do to entertain him. So she teaches him every kind of prank and practical joke that she knows. But it backfires on her because he plays them all on his parents. So that's a great episode, great costume piece, and it's very Rachel.
They're still using the originals.
The outfits are...
And people are already bidding on them, and many of the clothing items have already gone way above the estimates. People are really excited about these clothing items. We also have some studio-made reproductions, which were made just for this auction. They're pretty rare, including a full-size reproduction of the Central Perk couch, which is one of the most iconic couches in history. Everybody knows it from the show, from the theme song. So many famous scenes were shot there. So it's a ton of stuff, and any Friends collector is going to be, I think, really psyched to own one of these pieces.
Just facing that way?
Okay.
Your whole body that way.
Okay.
But then your head.